have any skills? No, I don't. Can't get that yet. I want to just go on to the next story mission.
I really hate washing clothes.
See you later, guys.
On the road, damn it.
Where?
God damn it, not now!
Come on!
Like that. They've been free!
No more ambush characters for you, huh?
Okay. Oh, man.
It doesn't look too bad.
There goes my scrap.
Done.
gotta be something over here. Who's coming? Oh, hello. Hey, thanks for the scrap. Doof.
Shit. Engine crapped out.
I just fixed it.
I can fix this. Okay.
Once again, out of scrap. Do you have scrap? No.
Something new every day. Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Crap.
Another infestation zone. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another nest. Burn it down.
That's a lot. Well, that didn't take out as much as I hoped. craft 50 items. Scrap, scrap, scrap. It's all the way up here. Dang. I need my bike.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
You. Anything up top? Whoa, 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 slow down. Guest logbook found at the Salmon Hot Springs in Belknap. Beautiful. Totally recommend the salt baths. Wish I could have stayed longer. Terrible service. Took forever to find my car. No morning service. Do not eat the ham and cheese sandwich. Amazing, amazing hospitality. Took my family in at the last minute. Trying to escape that weird flu going around. Wonderful daycare services as well. 5 days. With everything that's going on, the Salmon Hot Springs staff have been incredible. They even let me bring up my dog. Couldn't be happier here. Stay at the Salmon Hot Springs has been terrible. Food running low from all the weird bullshit going on outside. No fresh towels in the morning. I booked this place 6 months in advance and they gave my room to some family. Do not recommend. The staff here is so kind. I'm not feeling well and they even called an ambulance. There's a lot of stuff in here. Scrap. You. Okay, back to my bike.
It's a drifter. Let him in.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
North one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Okay.
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Note from Tucker found in the Hot Springs camp. Who the hell do I trust anymore? Wheeler, Alki Turner, Deacon St. John, Boozer, Richard Marsden, Larson, Leon, nope, Alvarez, no, Roach, where the hell is Roach? Cyrus, rock solid, Terry Mercer, yep, Zanny Norman, yep. So I'm questioning. Deacon, maybe. Boozer, no?
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuya, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? his camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old mate. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here. Hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches. Can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend.
Okay, then.
I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
That does not sound pleasant.
Okay. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
We can get weapons! Noticeably improved over the 9mm, more ammo capacity and better accuracy.
That's a good one. Come by if you still need something.
Okay.
What do you want?
Gonna visit your mechanic. Except I can't.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Alkai's weapons for sale that are better than yours. Manny promised to help restore your piece of shit bike. So if I remember correctly, Leon stole drugs from Tucker, was going to do a supply run for Copeland. So who, do I return them to Tucker or do I give them to Copeland and finish the job? Do I want weapons or bike?
Can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is. Now.
And now I'm learning it from Alki. We have a price on our heads. Me and Boozer. The biker boys. Still flying colors at the end of the world. Rippers. You know what? Hell with them. If you see them, tell them to come get us. I'll help them get low, just as low as they want. That's it. Man, do you have stuff available now?
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, how's it going?
Need gas? Bike's a real guzzler.
That's okay, all you then. Can offer.
Bye. How's it going?
How's life in the hot springs?
You need something?
What are you looking for? Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Okay, sure.
There we go.
See you around.
Back to Cope.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
Stop up here and finish this infestation first. Oh, you want some bounties?
Hey. Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Sure. Mm-hmm. See you soon.
See ya. Alright, let's just mark this. Yep.
That's right.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
There's one right here, isn't there? Yep, that's one.
Another nest. Let's go.
St. John, we got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
First, I need to finish this nest.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Loser's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Loser, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady, Deacon out.
Up here.
Tucker to Deacon St. John.
What?
I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Okay. Where are you going?
Something's here. Oh my God.
Come on back down. I know you're gonna come down as soon as I climb up. Ring around the rosy.
What was that?
Too late. Thing here.
Huh.
this is a big area. Might as well get supplies while I'm here. Anyway, back to that last infestation nest. Any of you have scrap? No, but you have something in your trunk. I might go. Nest. Where's the nest? I need to find this last nest. Where is the structure which would have a nest? Ooh, that's a horde. Turn. I need to really work on my turning with this bike. No, get off. Well, let me guess, that's the cave where they hibernate or whatever. here.
Oh, what the... Oh, Jesus. Oh, I gotta look around.
Occupied, I'm guessing. Where is this nest? Where'd the horde go? Oh, it's over there. Where is this last nest? Don't know if I checked this. That could be it. Let's get the bike. Off while I can.
Here we go. That's it.
Coming through. Where am I going? I am not paying attention to my map at all. Ooh! Okay, I went the complete opposite direction. Oh, come on! Heal. I'm dead. And here's the horde. Thank you. is there so many of you? There's the nest. I'm dead! Ugh! All I know where the nest is. Just up here. Can I go up this way? Dove. Put you there for now. I don't think I can. No. Dang it. You, get off. Crud! Ooh. Yeah. I'm dead. Because I got stuck by... Go! This is not good. Leave me alone. And of course the horde had to be right here too. Crud! Too bad I can't. Oh, my bike's down. Too bad I can't just quick drop or something. Heal! Oh my gosh. Oh, just kill me. Oh my gosh. The nest is still dead.